Good day, dear colleagues. Today we're starting a complex work. First of all, we need to fix inlay in tooth 47 on wire-link aesthetic composite cement system, and then with the infiltration anesthesia in area 45-44, we plan to treat caries class 5 on the next neck of tooth, and then treat the caries class 1 on occlusion surface of 25. Of course, we use the rubber gum isolation. We prepare a latex plate, centering with perforations, clamp 12A. We check the fixation of clamp 12 on tooth 47. Is it comfortable? Okay. What's normal? We check interdental spaces to provide safe rubber gum placement with the floss. Alright, then we check clamps brinker B4 on the tooth 45, 40, 45, and 44. Alright, today we show very useful trick, but we have nice fixation. But I show you a very good idea to fix these two clamps with the piece of micro brush to prepare them with the hand piece. Usually I work with this technique. Подальше, чтобы было комфортно для ушка пациента. Cut some piece of micro brush. Such deep. Very careful. Then check again the distance between clamps. Okay, and make a mark. Make a mark. This is not very long. Okay, this is good. Then make a second cut. Such way. Okay. Check again placement of this fixator on the tooth. On the clamps. This is good, ideally. Then cut the other part. This part is useful to apply bonding system. We don't recycle them. And this is ready to fix our clamps. So we're ready to apply rubber gum plate on our tooth. Remove all clamps. prepare to fix our rubber gun plate. Insert clamp in the rubber gun with the such way. We use clamp with wings, two wings on our face side and two on our back side, and then insert it and fix in the mouse and choose 47. Very nice. To our first part, to fixation of inlay in the tooth 47, we don't need to isolate all tooth we clamped. Just we need only one tooth. And you don't need to waste time to produce all fixation of this part. We just cover and close these holes with liquidum, and this is enough for start. Using sandblasting handpiece with aluminium oxide to clean the surface. Так можно трогать? Let's try in our inlay. It fits perfectly good. Start to clean. And this inlay we cover with the monobond H and prime from Evoclar. And tooth we cover with the adhesive universal also from Evoclar. Вот тебе, если что, светильник. Ну, скажешь мне, что тебе нужно? Applying etching agent. We use in Russia Travix. This is the 37% of acid. Also, we use the total etching technique with the micro brush activation. This is the same, and this is the time to use our micro brush from previous stage. This is good. My assistant prepared the inlay, covered with the monobond etch and prime. We clean our surface with the water. The same time we apply etching agent, and then we wash our inlay from monobond. Да, домывай эту штуку. Все отлично. Делай. Drying our surface. Applying a universal adhesive. Можно немножечко замешивать. Значит, мы когда замешивали эту штуку, мы сверху накрывали тоже фильтром, чтобы он меньше засвечивался, чтобы очень ярко. Давайте подождем. А вот какую вы пропили?
Курьерис, Бесталиста, Королёв, Мутищев.
Все хорошо, там меньше надо. Зондиком лучше смешать, это поменьше поможет. Now we're mixing our dual curing system within, applying them on our inlay. And we're ready to fixation. This is a very important step. Good. occur during 80 seconds. Okay, now we open our additional holes to insert the next tooth and crowns. We use floss to insert rubber dam plate in interdental spaces. Very careful. Make it very carefully and gently to avoid destroying the interdental rubber dam space to maintain the good isolation during our next stages. So we're ready. So our next work. Applying additional clamps to our cervical plate carriers. First of all, we prep our occlusal surface. Вам не больно? Да, не проблема. надо трубку. Окей. We're finishing our occlusal prep, and I think we're ready to next tooth. Can we change the view of our camera? Then we fix our additional fixator for Brinker clamps with a very small piece of liquid composite. Also stay open occlusal surface to easier work with the filling material. Давай мне вторую лампу еще. Мне эту дай. Ну какую-то. This is very good, very strong fixation, very useful to working in the cervical area. We prepare to send blasting of this surface. Okay, no, just it up to that model. Then we're working with the occlusal surface. Clean with water. This is very comfortable and safe work with the rubber dam, with the Brinker clamps and additional fixations.